It's Kathy. I am up in the backyard of my house, and I'm with my friends who have gotten super big. You probably saw them a little while ago, and they were just little babies. Well, they're still babies, but they're big. Anyway, I'm out of the kitchen, and this week's webisode is not going to be in a celebrity's kitchen because we are traveling to New York, and I still have some little clips from our trip, but I also have some clips from previous webisodes. One, Allison Sweeney. I'm going to be showing you a few things from her kitchen. I also have the event that we did at Terranea Resort, which is a beautiful resort down in Southern California. And Nancy O'Dell and some other gals joined me in the kitchen, so I want to show you a little peek of that. And then next week, I have a great guy who's going to be in the kitchen with me in a very beautiful home in Hidden Hills, California. And his name is Lee Rareman. You might recognize him from The Gladiators because he was Hulk. So it should be exciting. This is my baby mama girl, and I hope you guys have a great week. It's a new month. You got the new workout webisode coming. We have a member who won the swag bag basket. Hey, what are you going to take a bite? So stay tuned. We got a lot of fun stuff coming up for Sunday setup, and I'm thrilled that you're a member. And I will see you.
Hey, it's Kathy Kaehler,
and I am here at the beautiful Terranea Resort in Palos Verdes, California. Hello. It's so gorgeous, and we're in this villa. It's a private villa. In fact, there's a jacuzzi. You guys go off, you can probably take a quick peek at your little self. Anyway, we are doing a Sunday setup cooking extravaganza. Right here in Times Square, I'm getting ready to go do Good Morning America Health. So we're gonna teach them snacks today, and then we're gonna do some exercise. I'm ready to work out. So it's right across the street. You can see all the lights. People are still watching Good Morning America, but we'll be on for health. And then we're heading to Self Magazine, and then I am back down at Central Park for Better TV. We're gonna do some exercises in the park. Stay tuned, New York trip number two. From the Today Show, Sarah Haynes. We go entirely too far. It's unbelievable. And Emily, these two are connected to the Today Show. And I have been there all along when I was at the Today Show. But we're here for Sunday Center.
You're training the
Yes, always. Always. I have to keep all of them on line too. Making bad decisions unless they're around. I do that in the house of Allison Sweeney. I have to say, this might really be the most killer view we have seen so far on our celebrity kitchen tours.